It is the first day of the badminton wooden court opening, and it's really good, and the infrastructure what they have provided is really good, and we hope all the Just Club members will utilize this facility. And I am a beginner, actually I am not well trained for badminton, but I hope I will get trained and I will play regularly. And I hope the newer facilities which are coming up in the Just Club will encourage the get more members, and hope the management will provide more facilities, sports facilities.
Good morning. Actually today is the first day we have come here to play the badminton. एक्चुअली हम बहुत दिन से ऐसा बैडमिंटन खेलना बोल के प्लान था, मगर आते थे जाते थे खेलते थे नहीं उतना इंटरेस्टेडली, बट आफ्टर डूइंग ऑल दिस सीइंग दिस वुडन कोर्ट दे डिड ए वेरी नाइस एंड इट्स वेरी अट्रैक्टेबल, सो दैट आफ्टर सीइंग दिस वुडन कोर्ट वी आर प्लानिंग टू कम डेली एंड दिस इज द फर्स्ट डे. जस्ट वी केम टू सी द कोर्ट, बट आफ्टर सीइंग द कोर्ट वी हैव डिसाइडेड टू कम डेली फ्रॉम मॉर्निंग वी हैव डिसाइडेड टू कम. So this Just Club has provided a very good court. So the people, the members of the Just Club are requested to take the utilization of this club. Thank you.
I am Dr. Mallikarjun. I am a medical superintendent, Basheshwar Hospital. I am coming regularly to this place, Just Club. We play every day. I am playing this game from 3 years now. And initially we had some problems with the flooring and all that. The flooring was on the stone. Right now you got all high-tech wooden flooring now, and we are playing regularly now henceforth, and this is the best place. I wish everybody to come to this place and enjoy this place, and it is world standard. I feel like that the basic advantage of this play is your joints will not have any problems, because these are having something like cushion effect, got a rubbery effect. So that's an advantage of you playing in this type of wooden flooring.
First day of badminton, Niju, thanks. Very good wooden court. It has got very good cushion. Keep upgrading the club. We'll be always there with you. Thank you.